Hey everyone, it's Herc.
And Chewy.
And this is Pawnweasel Gaming, Monster in the World, Iceborne. So, Chewy, since you're head on this one, would you like to explain to them what we're doing?
Sure. Today we are hunting a scarred Yon-Garuga. Now these can be a bit of a pain in the ass, but for the most part, I think we should have. Alright, ready to go?
Yep. So the main goal right now is just to grind up Chewie's master rank so that we can get him into some higher grade gear.
Yes, I have managed to Zenitsu my way into 100% affinity, so we're going to try that on this one. See what happens, see if it does anything. There's anything interesting that goes on, any bells or whistles, or maybe a special mini game that lets me launch my Palico. That'll be fun. I'd like that. Wouldn't you like that?
It would be interesting.
Special gun that allows you to load your Palico up like a cannonball and turned him into an armored projectile and were able to shoot it into a monster. And then he just started dabbing the piss out of it. Best Palico ever.
Alright.
So, I'm in the middle of absolute nowhere. I'm wandering around on tree vines. I believe they call this a resource-rich environment.
Well, I am in Area 8, and I just found Zenogre.
That's just super cool. Can I go now? Oh, yeah, I can go now. I can. I want. Yeah, that's great. You gotta be somewhere here, bud. Let's check it out. He's not up there. Am I going back to it? No, I'm going back towards the waterfall.
Yeah, I'm finding tracks.
Five.
I'm making my way into 6. To the poison cup area.
Found,
Pookie. Who?
Pookie.
Oh, Pookie.
The Pookie. He's okay. I don't mind Pookie, especially since they got the Palico armor for it. I'm kinda in on it. To me, if I was gonna keep a monster and not beat the piss out of it, it would have to be the Pookie. Not the Dodo Gum. It'd be the Pookie.
Alright, I think I found it.
You think you found it? I think you did too.
Well, at least the where it pops up on the map.
Yeah, I got the same. I'm headed that away.
Looks like he might be over in 8.
Way out here.
Yeah, he's over in 8. I'm fast traveling to 8. Nowhere. I'll get the party started.
I'm already here.
Oh, well, shit. You get the party started then.
Come here, murder chicken. I desire your flesh. Ah, no. Beak of sadness.
dam. And a quick cart to start it, so that way I can get my bigger wasp revival out of the way. He just straight pushes me to the ground.
Well, you also gotta remember this is a tempered fight, so.
Small monsters.
And Zenogre is in first.
You made off worse than that one, bud. Got some footsteps out of it. Ooh, we're starting that material. A little bit of Zenogre material. Told you Scar got the word.
Alright. You coming? So is an ogre.
Why is an ogre? Why? Why must you?
And headache. Come on. Right on into that one. Speaking of which, we still gotta do some more Teostra hunts.
We do. I need more equipment guys in here.
Oh god, no, Zenogre, go away.
I don't want it. Yep, that's exactly what happens to you. Fucking me, you get you a murder chip. Enjoy it.
Of course. Ooh, nice dodge. So how's that 100% affinity working for you?
You see the parts broken stuff happen. I can definitely tell it's getting a lot more of that power in there. Yeah. Like, I wouldn't say that I'm necessarily supremely out DPSing, but I would say that every hit that I'm getting is counting out a lot more.
Could be wrong.
Yeah, that was a big boomer. Did I just smack you out of the air?
Yep. Shit. Damn it. That again. I was dying. More emphasis on the living part. Quit. scout flies. My scout flies too. Watch him leave.
Nice.
What's that?
What you did.
Oh, you'd like that? With the anatomy of a lot of these monsters, if they have a neck, especially with like Safajiva, all you gotta do is just put yourself like right underneath where the head is, and anything they're doing is fine. Is it just they gotta curl the head around you? Plus the glaive lets you have ridiculous mobility.
Oh, you gotta love it when that works.
I do. It's so good. And then you get the best jump ever.
There you go. Is that tail gonna let go or not?
That's what a birdie in a trap looks like.
Yep. Yeah. You know, it was a lot easier than the first time we fought this sucker.
Yes.
Of course, first time we fought him, we had to deal with Rajang.
Yes. Angry Monkey is not the preferred method of fighting this thing. But hey, if you manage to get Angry Monkey, and you can properly apply the Angry Monkey, he does a world of hurt of damage to this thing.
Oh, yeah.
I got an evasion jewel. I think that's props from R.I. Jesus. He's like, dude, mad skills hopping around that thing. Here you go. Here's a jewel. That's my largest.
MR 82.
I am mastering 60-fold.
Okay, that is also my largest.
A big boy.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that right there is the Scott Young Garuga.
The pre-cooked butter chicken. Can you get it?
Anywho, like, subscribe, comment down below, tell us what you thought. See you in the next one. Chewy, anything you want to close on?
Nope.
Nope? You sure?
You know what? I think I'm good.
All right. See y'all in the next one.